So today I will share how to make neon light portrait effect in Canva. So let's start with it. So I will be going to custom size here and I will choose the width as 1080 and height as 1350. Okay, and I will click on create new design. And for this example, I will be using this picture here and I have already uploaded it in Canva. So I will just bring it to the frame, make it bigger. Okay. And after that, I will just remove the background. And when the background removal is done, I will just crop out the parts which are not required so that I can easily select the background part. Okay, and after that I will just click on the picture and I'll go to edit, and after going on edit I will click on duotone here, and here I will select pop, and highlights will be the same color here, but I will work on the shadows part, which is I will change it to black color, not in blue. So I will select 6x0. So as you can see, black color is here and the duotone part is done. Now I will just go to elements, and from here I will just type neon triangle, and I will come to the graphics and click on see all. And from here I will select this triangle, which is quite similar to the duotone effect which I made here, and I will just rotate it like this and just make it bigger. And as you can see, it is done. Now I will just select our main picture and click on duplicate. So, and as we'll adjust the pictures, and after that I will just crop out the picture from here and just zoom it to adjust it. So as you can see, the adjustment is done, but we have to make it more proper. So I will just first select the background and I will change it to black color. And after that, I will need to work on some adjustments to make it more prominent. So I will go to edit. Just stay with me to find the more dramatic effect of this picture. So I will go to adjust, just scroll down to find brightness, click on it and select 50. So brightness is done. Next, I will scroll down. Here I will find whites, and from whites I will select 100. Okay, so this one is done. Now as you can see, the layers are not matching. The upper layer, which is cropped part, and the main layer is not matching. So what to do? I have to select the main layer again and click on edit and click on adjust again, and I have to make the settings same. So brightness I have made to 50. I will make it to 50 again for the main picture, and I will scroll down to whites and make it as 100. So now as you can see, the picture looks same. And now for the final touch to make it more dramatic, I'll just type in here smoke, and in the graphics I will click on see all, and I will select the third one and just bring it right here, make it a bit smaller in size. Okay, and as you can see it is black in color, so I'll go to edit, scroll down to find duotone, and here I will select mystic. So the smoke effect is done. Now I will duplicate it. And I will move it here. Again duplicate it. And move it down here. Okay, so the effect is done and our image is ready, and it is all known as the neon light portrait effect or the dramatic neon portrait effect in Canva. So I hope you like this tutorial and you learned something out of it. If you learned or like this video, please subscribe to the channel and let me know in the comments which tutorial you want to see next. Thank you.